How's it going, everybody? Welcome to the channel. This is your boy Mars, and today we are going to tune some more drag cars here. It's been a while. I haven't seen you guys or heard from you guys in a little bit. Just been doing my own little thing here, but as you guys see, we got a new car pack in the background. Got some Chinese cars and all these weird looking cars. Don't recommend the car pack, but I do recommend this little cool little car here. Got a 1,000 horsepower electric car that is really, really fast for what it is. And then got a full tune for it, and also another tune for another Volkswagen that they dropped in the car pack here too. So like always, everybody new to the channel, hit the subscribe button and let's get right to it. So we got here the 22 Wuling Hongguang Mini EV Macaroni in the background. Let's go right over here to the upgrades here, custom upgrades. And what you can do is go over here to this and put in this 670 battery thing that gives you 1,147 horsepower in this thing. Only weighs 1,900 horses. Weighs 1,900 pounds with a 1,200 torque. Insane all-wheel drive. Make sure to put that on there. Put the all-wheel drive and put the little beanie wide body kit that they give you here from Robots Body Kits. Pretty cool. Go right over here. Make sure to put this all the way towards this. I don't know what this is, but race, motor, and battery. And then after that, let's go right over here to the suspension. We got the race on the brakes there. We got the rally on the suspension. Everything else race, as you guys see. No roll cage. No need for that. And put that race there as well to reduce some weight. Right over here, make sure to put this all the way to drift. I don't know why. Just do it. And let's go right over here. Make sure to put the drag tires, guys, so we can have some grippy on there. Grips as much as it can. Full width in the front, 205s. Full width in the rear, 205s. And then any wheels you guys want that are super light. Got these welds, beaded out wheels, looking really, really cool with the Hoonigan paint job in the background, looking insane. Can't go wrong with that. Leave the size alone at 12s in the front, 12s in the rear. Can't go bigger than that or smaller than that. And then nothing with this. You can put like a little spoiler back here, but we're not going to do that. And that is it with the build. Let's go right to the tune, guys. 1515 tire pressure. We got maximum grip. Everything failed that you guys see on the left side here. Then we got 260 on that final drive. First gear is 1. And then we got 0 everything out at 7. Then we got 65. We got stiff in the front, soft in the rear. Raised all the way up in the sky and then dropped all the way in the rear. And then we got 20, 22, and 2, so pretty stiff in the front. All that power sticks to the back there. Make sure to put this all the way towards speed there so you guys can get a higher top end. Nothing with this, 100, 0, 100, 0, and 80. So let's bring this little electric car outside here. Hopefully the next game, man, these guys can kind of slow down with electric cars. Ooh, we are here at night at the first house you guys get. And really, really cool paint job they put up there in the storefront. So supposedly this car is super popular over there in China and things like that because of the size, what it can do and where it can go and where it can fit. Everybody likes little things over there that fits little places. So here we go, guys. As you guys can see, it takes off, and look at the top speed on this thing. It just keeps going too. It's pretty interesting to see it. This little thing fly by you at 230 miles per hour, but really cool. If you guys have not seen the car pack, go all the way to the storefront here, and then it is this car pack right here, the Chinese Lucky Star car pack. Nothing but weird cars. The next car I'm gonna give you guys is this here, the Santana Volkswagen, another 1300 horsepower all-wheel drive car that just rips every single gear. And that will be it. The other car is a stock engine, and then this is just like one of those plus cars that they get from Lincoln Co. That is it. Let's go over here to the half a mile. Let's see what we can do. Maybe we can race these guys or so. All you gotta do is press the e-brake and gas, and then if you let go on and off the e-brake real quick, it'll do like that and kind of go on a higher or lower RPM. And you want it to be around 5,000 RPMs let go of the e-brake, and that is it. This, you don't have no clutch, none of that. You could be a manual with clutch, but as you guys see, 216 miles per hour trap speed there with an electric little car. Let's give it a shot again. Remember, e-brake gas is going to do this bounce. Then you quickly turn off the e-brake and put it back on. And then you see the front tire starts spinning a little bit. Let's see if I can kind of keep up with these guys. Well, I got the Supra. The only thing is RTR is the only thing that's super always the fastest. Check that out. I didn't even know we had an RTR. Was it RTR lined up with this? I didn't know. I didn't see it. But yeah, that was pretty cool. And yeah, 1,000 horsepower, little smart car thing that is full electric with Hoonigan paint job. Can't go wrong. Good old Hoonigan. And let's see if they can honk it off again. Try to get another launch here. Oh my god, I'm all sideways. Yeah, I lost it. Full sideways. Damn, that Lamborghini was taking off. His name is actually Van Black. Wow, amazing. Fast Lamborghini over here. Doing some fast. That's probably 1,500 horsepower swap. Besides that, let's go to the house. And then we're going to swap out the different car here, show you guys that build. And that will sum up the video. Really, really nice, cool little car. If you guys got the car pack, I know you guys, you know, wanted to drive this little car and see what it did. But yeah, let's go over here. And then I'm going to bring out that Santana Volkswagen. Here we go. Let's go right over here. Let's go to the end. Volkswagen, where are you? Santana. Here it is. It's a red color. It's like a brick red color. Didn't do much to the color. Just left it alone. Right over here, as you guys see, is a crazy amount of engines you can put into this. But I decided to just go as big as I can with the 7.2 liter V8. 1,300 horsepower. Weighs only 2,200 pounds. So that's amazing. All-wheel drive it, full turboed it out, and then let's go over here to the build. Make sure to slot everything race on it, so nice and easy. Race. There you go. And then race on the brakes. We got rally in the suspension. Race on there. Race to reduce all the weight. No rockage, and race there. Now right over here, we're going to put nothing with the. You'll leave it stock. The rest of them are like just different gears you don't need. And then we're going to put the drivetrain there and put the differential there. And now right to the tires, make sure grippiest tires, drag tires, no width in the front, full width in the rear at 225s. Any wheels you guys want that are super light, we got some classic TE37s, can't go wrong with that. Nothing with the size in the front or the back. And if you guys want to put some spacers, you guys can make it look more aggressive, go ahead. Besides that, that is it. Just Forza stuff that we don't need. Let's go right over here to the tune, guys. 15-15, front and rear. And then we got 220, final drive. First gear is 310. Then we got two at second gear, 140 and 1. That is it. Zero everything out in 7. 65-65. Soft in the front, soft in the rear. Raised all the way to the sky, dropped all the way in the back. Then we got 20-22-2. Initial squat there in the back. Nothing with this. Nothing with this. 100-0, 100-0, and 90. All that power staying to the rear. Let's bring it out outside now. See what we can do with this thing. I think it does like, what is it, 216s or something? 211s. I don't know. Something like that. So now, as you can see, back end squats down with this Santana car. And all you got to do is just press e-brake and gas, guys. Very easy. Wait for the RPMs to drop down like that. Got torque of 962, 11 pounds of boost. Let go of the e-brake, and that is it. Let the car do its own little thing here. Got the gears pretty long there, just so that you guys can have consistent launches without making the car spin like crazy. And as you guys see there, 210 there, track speed. Of course, first gear is long, so you guys can make it go acceleration a lot more, make it do a lot better. Of course, all the tools that I give you guys are nice little base tools, you guys can just make it better. And yeah, that sums up the cars. Really, really cool cars there. Hopefully you guys like it, enjoy, subscribe, and I'll be posting more videos daily or every other day now. Just had a little vacation. See you guys around with another drag tune video. Peace out, everybody. Bye bye now.